Hi, and welcome back to Tours Explosion. This time, another phantom tile, Watermelon Snail. We had a lot of fun with this one, and as you can see, these are a couple of preview tiles of future projects. Here's the actual tile with the finished product. We hope you enjoy the speed paint. Here I imported the file and started extracting the line art from it. And filling it in. As the base color, I used a really light green. On top of that, I added a pink color just to map out where the watermelon part would be. I changed the color to a darker red and started mapping out the features, such as the face, the nose, and the chin. Here I'm refining the seeds. And working on the watermelon texture. Adding highlights, I used a very light blue purple for this. Here I'm working on the eyes. Onto the watermelon shell. I first mapped out where the curves would be in the shell, and then started sculpting that in.
And I continued refining. Here I worked on the foot of the snail, so I made it a light pink color going into white. A couple white seeds there. Adding highlights. And we're done. Here you can see a preview of how our design looks on the product. Thank you for watching.